Well, he likes giving me random spells. I like random spells. That's a good one. Lay the Naru? Okay. In the light's name. There we go. And they come, I should get some pretty, yeah, tell me about it. It might get better. This jungle hides many secrets. Okay, good. I got some random spells. I can get lots of random spells today. Yeah. Oh, Wind Fury. As long as he doesn't get a master spell himself, I should be okay. Wow, this is crazy. Or I'm gonna have to crack one, I think. They'll give me two spells. Plus it resummons. Oh my goodness, it evolved. I like this. Vivid. I was just worried about a vanish. Or a master spell. Blessed be this funnel cake. Blessed be the choke cakes. Take a moot in a boot. Give me a couple of random spells, please. Okay. I like it. Yeah, I do. Look at it. Look at it all. Okay. Oh, flash heal. I didn't want to see that. I could devolve these guys. I don't know if I want to. Actually, I might want to with this. Let's go with this first. Or let's devolve first. See what's going on. I want to make copies of that, though, regardless.
I wonder.
Okay, that one's got to go. The one who chamois now, buds. Okay. I wasn't willing to kill it off yet. Wow. Chamois. Cauldrons. Uh-oh. I need one of those. Yeah, I need one of these. Oh, this is going to be glorious. Watch this, guys. Make a copy. Actually, let's make this. Let's go with this first. Over, I'd only got one circle. Oh, inner fire. Yeah, let's go with the inner fire. Make copy. Take this guy into this. And get like four spells. Oh, how lovely. Oh, wow. It was amazing, wasn't it? Wow, that's what games are made out of right there. Uh-oh, he's got too many secrets. Mm-hmm. I think this guy's getting owned. Should I get this guy owned? Oh, wow. Okay, this could be I'll take that, but I highly doubt it. Come on. That's it? There we go. And then next I can go with that and the heal. Can't believe that this guy didn't get owned. It was a counter spell, and... And we'll see what this is. I like the mech expansion. You never know. They could make a bunch of garbage mechs, but I'm liking the beginning of this expansion so far. Like, there's a lot of cool ones. That one's interesting. I just kind of wonder what they're planning on doing with it. Dollmaster was one I thought of, but there is some bad downsides that you're going to burn your deck, and anything burnt, you don't actually draw. Mm-hmm.
Is someone injured?
Joe's injured. Hello, Joe. There we go. Little Cho-Cho never hurt nobody. Loom 91, hello. Oh boy.
You're gonna get owned.
Mm-hmm. I am gonna get owned.
Right away.
Yeah, that one, because I might be able to cast something. And I can cast that later. Mm-hmm. Hello. Little Cho-Cho never hurt nobody. Yes. Little Cho-Cho. Though that's a brutal combo, the two of them.
An incredible discovery.
I'll show them all. Excellent.
Death does not scare me.
That doesn't scare him. I think I'm going to have to do this now while I can. I'm going to draw. Enjoy. Don't say I never gave you none. I'm going to freeze that guy just to let you know. Little inner fire, eh? Not freezing that. I'm inner firing this into that. And I'm freezing nothing. No, not going to freeze. Don't need to freeze those two. The other guy was going to freeze, but when that inner fire showed up, I don't need to. Excellent. I don't know why he's protecting that. He doesn't want a secret now. That's fine. That's fine indeed. Don't forget about the inner fire.
Fire.
I like Cinder Storms, I think. Maybe I don't. No, I don't. Mm-hmm. Well played indeed.
Checkmate. Well done.
Mm-hmm. He does not like the Cho-Cho. Oh, Schneedlewood brought up a good thing. The legendary spell is going to make Yogg so much more scary. Yes. See, Schneedlewood? This is why they should have never nerfed Yogg. Yogg got nerfed on his own. Yeah, you burn your whole deck. By the way, sorry, I muted. It's called garbage. Garbage. Some days I'll be just like you. Okay, now what? Okay, if it gets owned, I get two spells right off the hop. And take one damage. Wow. Oh, really? Didn't he do that? What did he do that last time? Can I face that again, please? All the way to rank 5? One more. Come on. I like stars. Wow. Thank goodness I got the Death Lords in here until, like, something awesome shows up.
Back to your homes.
Well, he's got bubbles. I've got bubbles. Ooh, hello, Cauldron. Blue Sky, what's going on? How are you doing today? Did you change your name, Blue Sky? Excellent. I like the fact he's got a cauldron, some uniqueness. Excellent. Okay. Hello. Give me one sec.
Speak your peace.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
The light protects me.
Well, 7, eh? And this is frozen. He could get a lot of spells, just saying. Oberz, thank you for the kind cheer. I didn't see it. I was not here, but thank you, thank you, thank you. For the kind half a
hundo.
Thank you. Encounter deaths in the house? Hello. Man, this guy's actually got a better endgame. Remember what I said at the beginning? I said, the problem with a lot of these games is you think they're all the same. This guy's actually got an okay endgame. You know, he's got the cauldron, he's making things happen. We just need to get some inner fires going. Yeah. Mm-hmm. There's an inner fire. The question is, do I have lethal? I don't think I do. I only got 10. Does that give plus 1? That brings it up to 12, actually, next turn. If he doesn't, if he inspires, which he won't be able to do, I just realized, because all of these. Yeah. I need him to kill one of these off so he can inspire. He's not gonna. Shoot, I'm shy 1. He cannot inspire. That sucks. Okay, that's lethal. Yeah, that's lethal now. Okay, good. Lethal Town is the play of the day, I hope. Let's not mess it up. Wow. Well played indeed. There we go. Excellent. Excellent. I was just waiting for that. Excellent. Ah, lovely. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll have plenty more videos out for you. And I do stream over at twitch.tv/wowhobbs 5 to 7 days a week. So make sure you hammer the follow when you get there too. Thanks again. Till next time.